What's up, guys? It's me, Jimmy, kick from Hong Kong. Check out the links in the description box below. OnePlus 5 tip, the status bar. So you really want to know what is status bar? Let me turn off my NFC, which is on, by the way. Go to setting and then go to customization tab under the status bar. So also you can, go from the left status bar. So the status bar, for example, battery style, bar circle hidden, I like to use it. Bar network speed, for example, you can turn it on or off the network speed. For example, if I'm download something, or sometimes the network speed is very useful. Sometimes you have installed an app which is acting like notoriously some kind of malware, so you can know why something is uploading and 10, 20, 30 something is going wrong. You can easily deduct time. Again, you can customize icon manager. So again, these are the icon manager. To be honest with you, I think so. Status bar is one of the best feature of OnePlus 5. I mean, you have so much customization on your hand with OnePlus 5. So I hope this was useful. It was me, Jimmy Geek. Bye.